song from my record. It's called The Fall of the Summer of Love. I wrote it with Mark Arelli. I had to explain to him what the Summer of Love was. I had to explain to him what the Whole Earth catalog was. My contention is that the reverberations of 1967, 1968 was a shit year, but my contention is the reverberations of 1967 have continued to this day, political current climate notwithstanding. There's a song about that. Maybe a little more bright.